I asked him about operation on the lower back, and he says to me, he says, well, let's put this here, so we could
roll it for you.
He says, but, he says, you've got to bend, what do you do now? He says, my advice to you is to don't tell him what you do, and realise that you have got this problem, and, you know, don't do nothing silly.
Well, I mean, his mate was saying, he's got pain in the operating, fucking joint.
I mean, I didn't know about mine, and I was under a lorry, putting a gearbox in. But when I went for Alan Roy, he told me. And we've got block and tackle right, but gearbox were leaning a little bit too far back. So I still stood about a lot, so I was over it, and I was trying to get back out of it, right, with my legs up in the air. And I was pushing. And I was pushing it up. And all of a sudden, I felt me come back, oh, I'm in it. All in one.